Hey guys, I am using HP Pavilion desktop and I want to use virtualization, but for some reason I can't use it. And I found out that in my BIOS setting, virtualization turned off, so I had to turn it on. And I searched through Google and many other places, but I see my BIOS settings are different than others. So after so many tries, I found out how to change it. So here it is. Go to Start menu and Settings. Go to Update and Securities. And then Recovery, then do Advanced Startup to wait like about 30 seconds. Now go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and then UEFI Firmware Settings. Then click Restart. Now you gotta go to BIOS Setup. You gotta press F10. And then go to Security. System security, and here it is, virtualization technology disable. You gotta enable it and then press F10 to accept it, and then go back to File, Save Changes, and exit. Yes, now your virtualization is gonna work. Thank you for watching.